Here's the big winner, of the evening.
I won.
We won $5. But then again, all we played was three. The beautiful princess has arrived for the feast. She has been waited upon. So beautiful. Oh la la, chérie. Yes, yes, yes. And now, up to the Trump Tower of the Taj Mahal. Ah, I wish my name was up there. This is the view from the top of the Taj Mahal. Can you see it? Can you see it all? I know. Certainly is beautiful, isn't it? There's those spires that we saw from before.
Wow, so far.
It's beautiful. Look at these fancy digs. There's the photographer. Hello. Look at those doors. Walk down. Run. Turn around. Wave hello. You're beautiful.
Red hot, buy two, get one free.
Got to see a lot. What do you mean? I tell you, Atlantic City, if we got talent, everyone pulls an ace card. We've got shows, artists from all over the world, famous. And of course, the most famous of all. All the way from California to Mr. Bongos.
Yeah, it's on.
We don't gamble.
Dumbest question I've been asked for 12 years.
Yes.
What time's the boat leaving? We thought our mall was a cruise ship.
The grimacing going on. Didn't look like they were having such a great creature time.
One's a wonder.
The only way you can gamble is money means absolutely nothing to you. I'm trying to convince her to become a dancing girl in these places, and then I don't have to work anymore. Or at least one of those little cocktail waitresses. She's got the legs for it, but it's not gonna. They make a dollar in tips every time they turn around. Playing in Hollywood, that's a famous place. What is it, like a disco?
Yeah. It's like a Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah.
The cheeseburger in here is $8.95.
Look at all these buildings.
Here's $5. That's a domestic beer. Imports are hot dogs are in their favorite. Yeah.
But out on the in the cruise ships, it says they cheese a lot. Because they're all locked on the ship and they can't possibly pay them all.
If you play with one deck, it's easier to cheat. They play with eight decks. Mm-hmm. Get on a crap table.
Who's the guy with the suit that sits on the table? Is he like the quality management or something?
Pit boss. Mm-hmm. You got pit boss, four purpose. The customers aren't ripping you off.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
A real shark come over there?
I've seen people throw down $5 chip when the dealer wanted to look at
them. I never seen this.
It's called Kennedy Plaza.
Beautiful.
Actually, in the center right there is a bust of John F. Kennedy.
Really?
So, get over there so you can get that and we'll try and get a good picture of the convention hall.
Alright. We can head back then.
Everything is owned by Donald Trump.
I see going through all those states has taught you quite a bit about everything. A little bit about everything.
Oh, yeah. The newest one, May 15th, grand opening, May 24th, 28th, fireworks show.
But don't tell me the high rollers play out on the floor just with everyone else. Don't they have private games going on?
Well, they have the baccarat kit. Mm. His buddy says, $500, my boy beats yours. It's okay, bet. The further we get down the boardwalk, the higher the bet. Two blocks from the Grand, which is 2.5 miles. Most of them will stick on Pacific Avenue, which is the first street over. You should have seen that last weekend.
These are amazing. These aren't really sandcastles. Linda, look at that. That's a sandcastle.
Yeah, wow.
I can't believe that.
Oh, you should have seen them last week. The winner of that contest won $80,000.
How do they make it so perfect like that? Did they add water?
No, what they do is they build a wooden frame.
Oh, really?
They put the sand in and pack, wet it down and pack it down. Mm. They do that for 2 days to get it.
So you want to come to the 4th of July weekend?
4th of July, you want to make it 6 months in advance at least.
Two?
Six.
Six, that's
it. Linda on the honeymoon. This is our honeymoon.
Congratulations.
We've been married a year though.
Didn't
get away though. So what happened? That was what we was in. That's what we was in.
See you tomorrow.
All right. Bring loads of revenue.
The gene code in the home of this seaman's band can be only partially fossilized if that still contained organic material.
Which would still contain the DNA.